Yes, economic sanctions.
No economic sanctions. It's about commercial and financial penalties applied by at least two countries against the targeted self-governing one in order to ban or restrict trade. That's it. You're extremely grounded for a day for saying that. Go to your room right now.